What's up, y'all? And this is Zeldog. Welcome back to my channel for some GTA how-tos. And this one right here is just basically how to get the Easter egg, the Thelma and Louise Easter egg. And it's also, it's the old way on how to get the Mariachi tornado that would spawn out. Now you can get it a different way and it's a little easier. Well, I mean, I guess it's a little easier, but I'll put it up a separate video and show the things that you can actually do, the little variations of things you can do with that glitch, because that one's an actual glitch. This one right here is just where the vehicle would spawn, and you could get it. And it was the Mariachi one. It had two guitars in the back, and it's just a rusty old car, but it was pretty cool. It had the little Mexican flags, you know what I mean? So it was different, you know. So, and you can actually get it, take it, and store it in your garage once you grabbed it and stopped the scene from happening. And because basically what would happen is, if you haven't seen the movie Thelma and Louise, I'll show you guys here a little later, but basically this is where it'll spawn at, right there on that hill. And it's best to get a chopper, get up there, call your vehicle that you're going to use to go over there and get to it, because it actually spawns a little ways away, but you want to kind of keep your distance. You don't want to be right there, it won't spawn. If you get too close, I've tried it a few different ways, and this is the best way. You just stay a little back and wait for it to spawn. I got there a little early, so I kind of cutscene a little bit. So, but this is the location right there. That shows it to you right there, right on the map. It spawns, like I said, right over that bridge, right there on that ledge, right there on the right. But you're gonna have to drive down there and get past some cops and stuff like that, because there's a lot of commotion. It's very narrow there, but you get over there and you just, but you want to shoot the driver and the passenger, or maybe just the driver, I don't know, but both of them. I would just shoot both of them just to be safe, and that way they don't drive off the cliff and the car doesn't explode and then it's gone. But so you just set yourself up there and get your bike, put it, or a car, or whatever it is that you're going to have, set it up, and wait till 1900. But it's best to try to get there a little early, that way you can prepare yourself on what you're going to do. I've gotten there where I was just a little late, and you know, I haven't gotten the car yet into my garage. I got the car already, I drove it around, you know, I did whatever, but you know, I wasn't capturing on it, so I wish I would have, so I could have showed you guys. But this is more to show you. This is the first time I did it, and I captured it here, but it's the first time I did it, and it was by accident that I stumbled across that it was the actual Thelma and Louise Easter egg, and it's cool. So check this out.
Let's not get caught. What are you talking about? Let's keep going. What do you mean? Go! You sure? Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh. Ride or die, homie. Ride or die. Hey, blood! So anyway, that's the scene from Thelma and Louise. Just in case you were wondering, and here is it happening right there on GTA. So there they go. Vroom, they're gone. I was like, oh shit. And like I said, this is the first time that I actually made a spawn. And then I ran to my bike and I was like, oh, I heard the explosion. I was like, it's too late. They dead as hell. But anyway, so that's that. That's what happens, and that's, you know, basically what happened in the movie. They took off the, and they Thelma and Louise did right off of there. That's why, that's what that is. The little Easter egg on that, referring to that movie, which is pretty cool. But anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Peace, y'all.